And then we have Andy's brother Ethan and Chris's sister Thea. It's got here, so. Cindy, I'm going to have you hold that. Okay. And if you're ready, brothers and sisters in Christ, through the sacrament of baptism, we are initiated into Christ's holy church. We are incorporated into God's mighty acts of salvation and given new birth through water and the Spirit. And all of this is God's gift, given, offered to us without price. Oh, precious, precious baby. So tell everybody her whole name.
Greta Lee Simon.
Greta Lee Simon. Okay. And then, friends, I have some questions to ask you. On behalf of the whole church, do you renounce the spiritual forces of wickedness, reject the evil powers of this world, and repent of your sin? Do you accept the freedom and power that God gives you to resist evil, injustice, and oppression in whatever forms they present themselves? And do you confess Jesus Christ as your Savior, put your whole trust in His grace, and promise to serve Him as your Lord in union with the church, which Christ has opened to people of all ages, nations, and races? Will you nurture Greta Lee in Christ's holy church, that by your teaching and example, she may be guided to accept God's grace for herself, to profess her faith openly, and to lead a Christian life? And then, friends, do you, as Christ's body, the church, affirm both your rejection of sin and your commitment to Christ?
Amen.
And will you nurture one another in the Christian faith and life and include this family now here before you in your care and prayers? With God's help, we will sow it in good news and live according to the example of Christ. We will surround these persons with a community of love and forgiveness that they may grow in their service to others. We will pray for them that they may be true disciples who walk in the way that leads to life. So friends, let us join together in professing the Christian faith. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ?
I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, He rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father, who will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Now, I'm going to ask Cindy, as representative of the church, to pour the water into the baptismal font and added some water from the Jordan River there. So we have that connection. Let's pray. Eternal God, when nothing existed but chaos, you swept across the dark waters and brought forth light. In the days of Noah, you saved those on the ark through water. And after the flood, you set in the clouds a rainbow. When you saw your people as slaves in Egypt, you led them to freedom through the waters of the sea. And their children you brought through the Jordan River to the land which you promised. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Tell of God's mercy each day. In the fullness of time, you sent Jesus, nurtured in the water of a womb. He was baptized by John and anointed by your Spirit. He called his disciples to share in the baptism of his death and resurrection and to make disciples of all nations. Declare his works to the nations and his glory among all the people. Pour out your Holy Spirit and bless this gift of water and those who receive it. Wash away their sin and clothe them in righteousness throughout their lives, that dying and being raised with Christ, they may share in his final victory. All praise to you, eternal God, through your Son, Jesus Christ, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns forever. I'm just in love with babies, so there's no way I can memorize a prayer and say what it says, so I asked Cindy to hold the book for me. So, Lily, through baptism, you are incorporated to the Holy Spirit, God's new creation. You make a share in Christ's royal priesthood. Welcome you as members of the family of Christ. So, friends, if you will join in the prayers on page 43. Try less if she's with her daddy.